The Swanland was caught in a storm off the coast of Wales when crew said a huge wave hit the ship and turned it over. An RAF helicopter co-piloted by Prince William took part in the rescue operation, pulling two crew members to safety from a life raft.